these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? M plus X, max. Head plus room, headroom, max headroom. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cards as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Hi, folks. Welcome again to Concentration. Boy, are you guys going to be happy you tuned in our program today, and I'll tell you why. Because when we get to the bonus round and one of our contestants winds up in the winner's circle playing for these eight cars, that person will have 50 seconds on the time clock. So it's likely that we will be giving away a car on today's show. Who will try for it? It will be the player who solves the puzzle, thereby becomes the champ and earns the right to go for one of the cars. Two returning players on the show, let's meet them now. Champion is this lady on my right. Her name is Jan Heck, and Jan has won prizes worth about $5,144. You feel good today, champ?
Feel great.
Okay, good having you back with us.
Thanks.
Her challenger, Marine Colonel.
Lieutenant Colonel.
Lieutenant, I'm sorry.
Close.
Excuse me. Well, Paul, nice having you back with us.
Thank you, Alex.
He's the challenger. We had an interrupted game on our last show, so he's returning today. He would like to be the one who goes to the winner's circle to play for one of those cars. He's got six kids. How old is the oldest?
15.
15. Just about ready for a brand new car, right?
Indeed.
Indeed, yes. All right, let's play Concentration. Take a look at our game board. 25 numbered squares. We've got prizes hidden behind there, three wild cards, and in this first game of play, this beautiful item up for grabs.
This pair of exclusive three-speed bikes fold down in seconds to 1/8 the size of a full-size bike and supports 250 pounds. Recreational fun furnished by Hammacher Schlemmer. Alex.
Our Marine Colonel thinks that would be a great prize for me. Here's where you're going to find it on the board, players. Take a look. It's at number two, the folding bikes. Remember where you saw it. Now, to get you off to a good start, here are two pieces of the puzzle. Number five and number 16. Great news for Jan, our champion, because she likes to start with the corners, but we always begin our games with the challenger, and Paul, that means you. You make the first selections for me.
Well, let's try 25 in the corner.
Oh, all right. Opal pendant.
That'd be nice. And number 13, please.
Good piece of jewelry. And number 13, we have a sailboat. Good prize, but no match, so we go over to Jan, our champion.
Okay, I'll take one corner. Number one.
A sleeper sofa.
And number 21.
A hurricane lamp. That's no match. Okay. Back to the challenge.
Number six, please.
A jogging trampoline. Or a trawling.
And number seven.
Wild card. That's a match. Automatically. And Paul, we're going to show you where the other jogging trampoline is. It's at number 19. That prize now goes up on your side. And we show you three pieces of the puzzle.
No guess.
All righty. Select two more numbers, if you will.
Number two, please.
Folding bikes. You've seen
we
those.
Saw that right there before. And yep. Number three, please.
Number three, the washer dryer. No match for you. And we go over to our champion, Jan.
Number 10, please.
The opal pendant. Now,
and
where did you see that?
At 25.
Easy to remember because it was in your favorite corner. Right, Jan. Okay. Opal pendant, put it up there at the top of her column. It'll be hers to keep if she solves the puzzle. Let's take a look right now. Can you solve it?
Not yet.
You know, I have a feeling that of all the people who are watching at home,
yes,
no one is able to solve this puzzle at this time.
Oh,
so you
okay.
Keep going. You select.
Number 20.
Cookware.
And number three, please. Oh, we saw that.
Washer dryer, yeah, darn, you saw it. You forgot about it. You weren't concentrating.
Oh.
And you may have helped Paul.
Well, let's try number four.
Sleeper sofa. Now, you did see that.
We did. I think we saw that behind number one, Alex.
I think you're right. Yes, indeed. That's a match. Sleeper sofa, another prize for you. Six kids. I'm just imagining those on those children on that jogging trampoline. But right now, we're going to show you two pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it? No. Keep
number
going.
Number 11, please.
Word processor.
Ooh,
good
prize.
Yeah.
Number 14, please.
Word processor. All right, good. Good going. We hadn't seen either of those before. You came up, made the right selection, got the match. Prize is up there already on your side of the board, and now you get to see two what I think will be important pieces of this puzzle. Can you solve it?
Not yet.
All right, keep going.
Number 17.
Washer dryer. You saw that before.
That was behind number 3, please.
You've got a good memory. You're right. And concentration is nothing if not a good test of memory. Prize is up here. You get to see two more pieces of the puzzle. Not yet, huh, Paul? But now, because we're getting down to fewer squares remaining on the board, it becomes even more important for you to retain control by making matches. So pick two good numbers.
Number 24, please.
Sailboat.
I think that was behind number 13, please.
Was it? Yeah. Paul is able to concentrate. We get a sailboat up there. That's 5 prizes for you, Paul. Take a look at these two pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it?
No.
All right, keep going.
Number 22.
Cookware.
I think that was behind number 20.
Cookware, that's a match. Boy, you're on a roll. You're hot, Paul. Prize is up there. That's 6. 1 for each of the children. And now, 2 more pieces of the puzzle for you.
Nope.
No. Jan's mulling it over, too.
Number 18,
she won't get a chance to come in unless you make a mistake. That's a wild card. You didn't make a mistake this time. Any one you want is a match.
Let's go for 23, please.
23. Folding bikes. You've seen those before. Let's show you where the other one was at number 2. That prize goes up here. You now have 7 prizes on your side of the board, and you get to look at 3 pieces of the puzzle. This could be worth a chance at a new car. Can you solve it? Time's up. We've got 3. We've got 5 squares up there. 2 matches, of course. There'll be 1 other wild card. You select again. You're trying to stay alive.
Indeed. Number 15, please.
Wild card. He's going to stay alive this time. Where is it going to be this time, Paul? Pick a number.
We can try 21, please.
21. The hurricane lamp. The other hurricane lamp is at number 8. That prize now goes up on your side of the board. We're going to show you these 3 pieces of the puzzle. You don't have to solve it now. The last 2 are automatic matches, Paul. I can show you what they are, the rod and reel combination. We'll put that prize also on your side of the board. And now we show you the last 2 pieces of the puzzle and say, can you solve this?
Cherry Boats UV Fire Whore.
Is it Cherry Boats UV Fire Whore? No. Jan Hecht, you are the champion. Can you solve the puzzle for us?
No.
You can't. All right, I'll tell you what. Get your hands close to those signaling buttons because I am going to help you out on each individual word. I'm going to decipher it 1 piece at a time. And as soon as you think you know the full solution, you ring in. First of all, we've got cherry plus yachts. Cherry yachts. Jen.
Chariots of Fire.
Is it Chariots of Fire? Yes, it is. Oh. I'll tell you. Jan, you're going to get another try at the car.
Great.
You're going to get to acquire a lovely piece of jewelry. And poor Paul had all of these prizes up there. And Paul, nowadays, almost everyone has a VCR machine. And I have a feeling your wife or your friends were taping this show. And how long have you been in the military?
19 years.
I think it's going to take you another 19 years to live down Cherry UV Boats of... It was an interesting solution. I'm sorry it didn't work out for you. It was tough because I did the same thing you did when I first saw that puzzle. I said Cherry Boats, yeah. And it blew my mind. I didn't know whether to go for yachts or not. I'm sorry.
We got close.
You did.
Thanks, Alan.
And you made it so much fun for
Thanks.
Us. Thank you for joining us on the show. Okay, when we come back, Jan Hecht, our champion, is going to play for the cars once again with 50 seconds. Will she make it? Stay with us.
Liberty.
Well, young lady, you came out of that in real good shape.
Skin of my teeth.
Yeah, the colonel was on a roll.
Yes, he was.
And he was making great matches, yeah. And it was only because he wasn't able to solve that puzzle, which was a tough one, as
yes.
I indicate. I had trouble with it, and you
yachts
did too at the
was,
beginning.
Yeah.
Yachts was the important
yeah.
element,
yeah.
And once I gave you that, you
yeah.
rang in. All right, now the good news.
Yes.
You get to play for the cards once again with 50 seconds, and
right.
that means that in about a minute or so from now, you could own... Could be this one, the Renault GTA convertible, the Buick Skyhawk, the Jeep Cherokee, the Honda Civic, the Dodge Daytona, the Isuzu iMark, the Volkswagen Fox, or the Suzuki Samurai. Could be one of those cars. Make 7 matches in 50 seconds,
okay.
and it's yours. All right, we'll put the board in place with 15 numbered boxes. The clock goes into position also. 50 seconds, lots of time, Jan. Don't panic.
Okay.
Good luck.
Okay.
Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
3, 13.
No match.
14, 15.
No match.
1, 15.
That's a match.
4, 5.
No match.
14, 6.
No match.
7, 6.
No match.
11, 2.
That's a match.
12, 13.
No match.
3, 4.
No match.
14, 3.
No match.
10, 12.
No match.
5, 8.
No match.
9, 13.
No match.
Not my game.
Well, not to worry. I'll tell you what, the other part of the game certainly is you've got $5,184. You're going to get another shot at it when we come back with more on Concentration. We've got to take a break. I've got to commiserate with this champion. We'll be back in a bit. Time now to play Concentration once again. Let me introduce our challenger, Barry Gattert.
That's right.
24-year-old seminarian, now studying in Pasadena.
That's right.
Good luck to you on the program today. Let's go to work. Here is one of the prizes you two are going to be competing for in this next game. Take a look.
Gems from the sea. This beautiful 17-inch cultured pearl necklace is made with 7 1/2, 8 millimeter rose-colored pearls, furnished by Shima Pearl Company. Alex.
You'll find that prize on our game board at this location, number 11. Remember where you saw it. All right, to help you out, get you off to a good start, we're going to show you two 4 pieces of the puzzle.
Okay.
Take a look. Number 5, number 7, number 12, and number 21. Barry, you're the challenger. You go first. 2 numbers, please.
Okay, let's start right at the top with number 3.
We've got a stereo.
Okay, I'm going to try and match that at 14.
Let's see what we have there. We've got an electric blanket. No match, unfortunately, for you. We go back to the champion, Jan.
In the corner, number 1.
CD player. They're
right.
popular these days.
Nice. Number 25.
Diagonally opposite, the stereo. No match for you, but you may have helped Barry.
She did help me because that stereo is up at number 3.
It is indeed.
And it matches at number 25.
You got it. That's
good.
A match. The stereo
right.
is a good prize, and it goes up on your side. Slide
good.
That in there. Show you 2 more pieces of the puzzle. You're now looking at 6 pieces. Can you solve it?
I just think it's too early.
All right, select 2 more numbers.
So I'll go over to number 10 to see what's on that side.
A Cancun
oh, that would
holiday.
Be wonderful.
Mexican vacation.
Let's try and match it at number 17.
Is it there? A Cancun
right.
holiday. It is there. All right, Barry. Oh, boy. Cancun holiday up there
good.
On the prize board. Yours to keep. You solved the puzzle. Can you solve it with the help of this?
No, I think it's still too early.
All right, keep going.
I need to know what's under the number 9 to
we
help solve
We will show
it.
You. We've got dinnerware and a flatware set.
Okay, let's try and match it at number 24.
A wild card. That's an automatic
good.
Match. Barry is hot. Let's show him where the other dinnerware and flatware set is. It's at number 18. So those prizes come up here. You now have 3 on your side of the board, and you get a look at 3 pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it now? All right, keep going.
I'm still not quite ready. Let's try number 6 and see what's under there.
Champagne glasses.
Champagne glasses. I think they might match at number 20.
Let's look.
Champagne. That's a streak of luck.
We introduced them as Barry Gettert,
His real name is Clark Kent.
That's a match, of course. True. The champagne glasses are up there on your side. We'll show you these two pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it now? All right, keep going.
I'm very close.
Ooh. Okay, interrupted game once again. Get your hands close to those signaling buttons. We're going to show you the pieces of the puzzle one at a time. After we show you the first one, you're free to ring in. If you're right, you solve the puzzle, you get a shot at the cars. If you're wrong, we show everything to your opponent and give them a free guess. Here we go. Number one. Number two. Four. Eight. 11. 13. 14. 15. 16. Barry.
A memory like an elephant?
Is it a memory like an elephant? Yes, indeed, it is. We've got a new concentration champion. Way to go, challenger.
Thanks.
Congratulations to you. We're going to get to enjoy some lovely prizes. We'll tell you about those in a moment. But before we do that, let's show you folks at home how Barry solved the puzzle. We have a mem plus or plus e, memory. Lie plus K, like. An L plus leaf, L leaf plus fan plus T, elephant. A memory like an elephant. And he had a memory like an elephant in this game because he was making good matches. Barry, come on down here, if you will. Jan, it didn't work out for you in this match, but it did certainly in the others. And as
great.
A result, you've got some lovely prizes. And oh, wait a minute. Yeah, because it was an interrupted game, you're going to get another shot at him, but you'll be in the challenger's seat when you come back.
Okay.
So we'll say goodbye to you for right now.
Right.
And while Jan is disappearing for a little bit, we're going to listen to Gene Wood tell us about some of the prizes Barry has just won.
Champagne glasses, a dinnerware flatware set, and a service merchandise gift certificate with which you may select a dinnerware flatware set or other top name brands from our catalog or redeem at any one of our many stores furnished by Service Merchandise. And a stereo, Scott's 100-watt remote control audio system features an integrated amplifier, tuner, cassette deck, turntable, and three-way speakers in a walnut rack furnished by Scott. And a Cancun holiday, Via Plaza Cancun. Enjoy turquoise waters, powdery white beaches and refreshing sea breezes, warm hospitality, sumptuous dining, freshwater pools, gift shops and boutiques furnished by Via Plaza Cancun. A prize package worth $3,096.
And whenever Gene talks quickly, it means we got to get into a commercial. We'll do that right now. We'll be back with a bonus round following this.
Now,
Barry Gatterd, our new concentration champion, you're going to benefit because Jan set it up for you. We're going to bring the board in now. We're going to put the 15 numbered squares on there. You're going to have 55 seconds in which to win a car. Here's the clock. 55 seconds. Good luck. Off you go.
One, two.
No match.
Four, five.
No match.
Seven, eight.
No match.
10, two.
No match.
One, 11.
That's a match.
13, four.
No match.
Four and seven.
No match.
Eight and three.
No match.
Five and six.
No match.
Nine, 12.
No match.
Five and 12.
That's a match.
15 and six.
No match.
Three and 14.
No match.
13, seven.
No match.
Seven and nine.
No match.
Six and 14.
That's a match.
Seven and three.
That's a match, but it came too late. You matched four of the cars. We're going to take a commercial break. We'll come back with more of Concentration right after this. It was a tough round.
Hi.
So call now.
Next show, the same two contestants, Jan and Barry. And Jan, because he didn't win the car, we're going to have 60 seconds on the clock, and you could get your fifth shot at it. Could happen for you. We got to go. See you next time right here on Classic Concentration. So long.
A member of our studio audience will receive A Feathers Whisper Quiet Home Air Conditioner with which you may enjoy cool comfort this summer. Powered by a high-efficiency rotary compressor. Furnished by Feathers Air Conditioning USA. And some of our departing contestants will receive Homelite Jacobson's gas-powered blower designed to quickly and easily clean up leaves, dirt, and debris. Handheld maximum air velocity of 150 miles per hour. Furnished by Homelite Jacobson. Jules Jurgensen, his and her classic series diamond dial watches. Elegantly styled, his with 20 genuine diamonds, hers with 10. The classic series furnished by Jules Jurgensen. The Regency R1070 programmable 10-channel scanner lets you tune in to police, fire, emergency, and weather broadcasts furnished by Regency. Fruit chunks and cream dipped in pure milk chocolate. Jam atop super premium chocolate fruit sundae bars made for adults in your grocer's freezer. Now chicken cutlets with great side dish stuffings in four delicious varieties to try. Remember, it's more than just chicken. It's Swanson. Gift certificates for Kentucky Fried Chicken and fresh buttermilk biscuits. You've got a right to chicken done right at Kentucky Fried Chicken. We do chicken right. Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration. A Mark Goodson Television Production.